Alright, so this next reaction is the hardest slam and the craziest moment from LFC 22 by my favorite luxury fight championship. That is right. In case you don't know, we almost at next week for luxury fight championship event, and I'm very excited. I'm still very excited about it because, it's been a while. I haven't seen any events for quite a lot of times, I guess. So I guess it'll happen sooner this year. Maybe for an event. I think it'll happen whether it'll be in August. Or whether it be December at the same time as, well, not the same time, whether it be in December, I wish, but, yeah, but if y'all are excited about the new event for LSC, let me know. Here we go, in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Rattlesnake Rodriguez getting inside, but it's the choke! Squeezes on the back, the right arm is under the neck.
I haven't seen none of these matches, so.
Slam to the ground to escape.
Incredible.
That range to advantage shoots in there.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
Oh.
Powerful takedown. A foot stomp to the body. Kick. The soccer kicks.
Amazing.
Brutal knees inside. Look at that tie clinch. The arms around the back of the neck and just
the flip.
Wow.
Just about everything's happening in this fight.
Dude, I've got no problem with the adjustments that she's made at this
point. Oh, nice takedown.
Powerful takedown right away from Rattlesnake Rodriguez. Clearly not nearly as impressed with the change in clothes as we were. Saved herself from being slammed to the canvas. Now we're back on the feet. But now we're back on the ground. On the back, looking to utilize that wrestling background against the bigger opponent.
Oh, nice trip.
That was a beautiful little transition to the trip. And now on to the leg, looking for the ankle lock right away. Not afraid to strike. You see the aggression from Riot Ryan. She's running forward. And look at the beautiful toss to the ground by Roxy Michaels. Back and forth. That'll be the high kick.
Wow. Roxy's not willing to just stick to wrestling. She says, I'm a little bit of a kickboxer myself.
Incredible athleticism from both of these athletes. Getting back and forth stuff. Powerful slams now. It's Roxy Michaels lifting the action and slamming it to the ground. Fast strikes to get Riot Ryan. The aggression of Riot Ryan's worked against her there. Roxy Michaels threw the floor and a big right hands on the ground. What an incredible start that was. And another mad dash forward. Roxy Michaels powers her to the floor.
That's crazy.
Another slam.
Unbelievable. Amazing side control. Looked like both women wanted to take a moment to just breathe there for a second, catch their breath. Back to the feet. And oh my gosh, another acrobatic, incredible slam. As you can see, the true rivalry between these two. Terry. Can't even get the introduction done before the animal is all over. Feisty fist. Case, the animal's a little too aggressive. Now she's right back at it again. Oh, but look at the roll to the top there. Leaping out right away.
Oh.
I thought the joy was exhausted, but she came out with a flying knee and now just rifling away punches to the body. Dipping down for the takedown. Can't she get it? Absolutely not. It is Valkyrie who just powers her way into a takedown of her own. Strutting around the cage. Oh, the
nice
big takedown.
Oh.
Rosado now working for the leg lock. Could she have something special in store?
Ooh.
Punching away at the knee. That's one way to soften things up. This was a scrap. Oh, and right away.
Wow. Rosado tried to get that takedown. Having nothing.
There you see the power that had brings to the table. But here, as you said, the quickness. Scrappiness to move to the top there from Rosado.
So much heart.
A lot of fun, but there's powerful sweep to the top as well. Rolling to the front.
Trying to get the choke.
The left
finish right there.
Absolutely. And that's going to be it.
Wow.
Official weight, 130 pounds for Carly Sue Sumter. 185 pounds for Stacy. Full contact. Center stage for a face-off, please, right in front of the scale. Ladies, we encourage you to take pictures, take video, hashtag LFC22. Oh. 135 pounds for Natasha Rattlesnake Rodriguez. Official weight, 143 pounds for Julie Squeeze Ginther. Center stage for a face off, please. £125 for Audrey the Mongoose Moni. Official weight, 118 pounds for Shelly Aphrodite De Silva. Center stage for a face-off, please. Shelly, where are you going? Where are you going, Shelly?
Where are you going?
I asked where Shelly was going, and Audrey just said she was scared. She just said she was scared. Trash talking happening already. Not surprised. All right, ladies, okay. Maxine having to step in and keep some order. Official weight, 130 pounds for Piper Code Red Rose. 125 pounds for Danielle Cowbell St. Pierre. Ladies, center stage for a face-off, please. £125 for Roxy Brownhouse Michaels. 115 pounds for Rhea Sugar Ray Ryan's. Ladies, center stage, please. 108 pounds for Feisty Fists, Terry London. 135 pounds for Lauren, the Animal, Boyo. And I just realized I made a mistake. The next contest is actually the semi-main event. Center stage for Lauren, the Animal, and Feisty Fists. This is your semi-main event of the evening, and no love lost between these two. Face-to-face and a little shove. Hang on, that's enough. That's enough.
He's like, hold on. That's
117 pounds for the challenger. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, for Shay the Fox Rosado. And 130 pounds for Feather. Even putting it in the center stage. This is your main event tomorrow night for LFC 22 Costume Brawl. Oh boy, all right. Hang on, that's cool. See you for tomorrow.
Yeah, man, this fight really love Luxury Fighting Championship. Man, it makes me want to watch more of it, just in case they'll come out for our Booty Camp 4, and that is right around the corner for next, I think, 1 week. Yeah, 1 week for it, just in case. So, yeah, but yeah, man, let me know, comment down below, what you think about the hardest slam and craziest moment from LSC 22. Man, I cannot wait to watch it, man.